were you doing yesterday?
I had soccer games all day.
Alright, Andrew, you can go. Tell me about the last time you saw my brother.
Well, we woke up early, and then we met up for a sunrise yoga class, I think maybe like 7. And then, we talked about going to brunch. He said he had to take some French class, but I talked him out of it. So we went to brunch at that new place that just opened up on Main Street. And I think we met up with one of his friends, but I can't remember his name. I never met him before. He seemed kind of like a fishy kind of dude. I don't know. I think his name might have been like, I don't know. Started with P. Paul, maybe?
Did anything seem off at brunch?
I don't know. At first he seemed normal, but he kept getting more and more nervous as brunch went on. And this guy Paul was really, really a weird dude. I don't know. He seemed strange. I didn't know him. I hadn't met him, but it seemed like he and Peter had something between them that was off. I don't know. They went off to do something after brunch, but I'm not really sure what it was. I think it might have been like a, I don't know, something weird. Oh, they're going to see some tattoo artist, and I'm not really sure why, because you know how your brother feels about tattoos.
So when did you guys split up?
Well, we went to brunch early because we went to that yoga class, and then we split up probably like, I don't know, 11. They went to see that tattoo artist on Moon Street, I think he said. But then we were going to meet up later for drinks. I think maybe we were supposed to meet up at 4, but I don't think he showed up till like 5:30, and he seemed really shaken. He seemed like, I don't know, something was wrong.
So when did you leave him?
I remember it was exactly 6:42 because I was late to meet my friend Grace for dinner.
Well, thanks for trying to help me out.
What'd you tell him?
Well,
tell me about the last time you saw my brother.
Well, we woke up early, and then we met up for a sunrise yoga class, I think maybe like 7. And then, we met up with one of his friends, but I can't remember his name. I never met him before. He seemed kind of like a fishy kind of dude. I don't know. I think his name might have been like, started with P. Paul, maybe? This guy Paul was really, really a weird dude. I don't know. He seemed strange. I didn't know him. I hadn't met him, but it seemed like he and Peter had something between them. Oh, they're going to see some tattoo artist. And I'm not really sure why, because you know how your brother feels about tattoos. We went to brunch early because we went to that yoga class. And then we split up probably like, I don't know, 11. They went to see that tattoo artist on Moon Street, I think he said. But then we were going to meet up later for drinks. I remember it was exactly 6:42 because I was late to meet my friend Grace for dinner.
On the counter,
it wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa,
it wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower,
it wasn't me.
She even caught me young.